It is a classic tale, Mary Poppins. The world's most famous nanny is brought to life on stage at the Orpheum Theater. There are only a few performances left this weekend as the Broadway musical is set to end its run here in the Metro. Now, the cast of Mary Poppins made a very special visit this week to the Hope Center. Their goal? Well, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Here's the story, seen through the lens of photojournalist Jay Juergens.
We're going to do a little workshop and teach you, remember that song, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, you know it? Ah, good, good. So let's start with S again. And your left leg is bent when you say S. Is it bent? Good. S. U. P. E. R.
C. A. L. I. N.
S. U. P. E. R.
Photojournalist Jay Juergens doing the work there. Mary Poppins performances are at the Orpheum Theater, and they're wrapping up with two shows on Sunday, so get them while they're hot.